As the red tide crisis plagues Southwest Florida, a local company is looking at a new innovative way to help solve the problem. We'll show you what they're doing that could change the way our community fights red tide. Tomorrow at 6 on NBC2.